And where do you see Kotlin in 10 years?
Oh, in 10 years, Kotlin is going to be multi-platform. And I mean, in the sense that the very name Kotlin will be firmly associated with sharing your code between the platforms. We see it's growing right now. Like, people really clamor to use Kotlin more in places where they need to share code. So in 10 years, I think Kotlin and multi-platform will simply become synonymous.